Well, planning for a possible high-speed rail system between Portland, Seattle, and Vancouver, BC continues. Last week, a study was released suggesting the system could support up to 12 daily trips and carry as many as 3 million passengers annually by 2055. The cost, last estimated 3 years ago, would range from $24 to $42 billion. Funding options could include a property tax increase, carbon taxes, road use charges, or congestion pricing. Currently, around half of Amtrak's daily ridership is between Portland and Seattle. A similar plan in California was recently reduced in size after estimated costs nearly tripled and further federal funding was cut off. To read more about the local high-speed rail plan, check out our story at clarkcountytoday.com.